मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मॉर्निंग आई टुक जूम क्लास. मेनी ऑफ यू अटेंडेड, मेनी ऑफ यू मिस्ड इट. सो वंस अगेन आई एम टेकिंग वीडियो फॉर यू. वी हैव सीन दैट ए पुअर फैमिली विद फोर गर्ल्स मदर इज स्ट्रगलिंग टू लिव एंड मैनेज देयर डेली नीड्स. बट on Christmas day she had prepared some gifts for all the four children with the different colors of package, and the books were the same but good words. She kept the gifts under the pillow, and when the girls got up they got their gift and they started to read because they understood mother has given them for the some good work. There will be good message or good advice. So they looked for mother to say thanks. Mother was not available there. Mother had gone to the neighborhood to see the family around and visit and wish them for Christmas. She came back. The girls were very happy. They said, "Thank you, Mama. We have received the gift. Gift is very good. We have started reading." Mother was also very happy and she said, "Yes, I am very happy that you used, you have used, and you continue using daily and learn from that." So the children said, "We are very hungry. Come for breakfast." Mother said, "Before you all sit down, I want to tell you something." And mother said to the children, "There is a family nearby. The eldest boy from that family had come and told me that they are starving. They have nothing to eat. So shall we give our breakfast to them?" And for 1 hour there was a silence because they were also hungry. Poor thing, they don't have anything for them also. But mother was asking to help that family. So suddenly Meg said, "Yes, I'm ready. I will pack this." Then the Beth says, "I'm going to carry that one." And Amy says that, "I will take the cream and muffin, that good which she liked most." And Beth took the grain. Everybody took some things and went to the poor lady's house. While they were going, they found that nobody is there to fight them or laugh at them with their poor party because they were carrying something. As they reached in the family, the lady says, seeing them, "Ah, my God," that means, "Oh my God, das is gute," that is very good. "Der angel kinder," the angels have come here, angel children, they are here. She is so happy seeing them that on Christmas day somebody has visited. Then soon Hannah, she took the firewood and made fire and closed the door with the window. Pan was broken. She put old hat on the pan to cover it, and she took her own shawl and she covered the window to stop the wind from outside. Chill wind comes, so that she has stopped. Then mother took the little newborn baby, which was very dirty, pale. She cleansed and she dressed up nicely as her own child. And the girls, they set the table and they called the children, made them sit nearby fire and gave them the food. The children were so happy and they were eating. They felt that little birds they are feeding, which is jumping and eating and enjoying. They enjoyed. Children enjoyed the food, and these four girls enjoyed seeing them, that how they are enjoying. They were filled with contentment, and they were very happy, that is inner happiness, giving out something of nothing. They have done this. They were so glad, and they came back home and they had simple milk and bread. on Christmas Day, but they were not sad about it. They were very happy. Dear children, now tell me, who put the fire there? It's the housekeeper of Mrs. March. Hannah had arranged the fire. Now, these six children of that poor lady, they were sleeping in one bed, covering themselves with some rag cloths that to warm up themselves. Six of them, one bed, cuddled themselves. Cuddled means that they are catching each other, embracing and being together. So they were there. This story is written by Louisa May Alcott. She has written many other poem and story. She is an American writer, and also she has written some books which is known as A.M. Bernard. A.M. Bernard is her own name as a pen name. Pen name means the person who writes. Now I am Premlata. I am writing some story, and I don't write my name Premlata. I write some other name. So that name will be called pen name. Okay, children, thank you. Learn the question answer B1 to 5.